Hi, I'm Bailey Muñoz, also known as Bell Rock. I'm a dancer that resides in Las Vegas, Nevada, and that's me. People don't know this, but I'm quite the introvert. I love my alone time. And sometimes, I don't know, ever since I was younger, it was really hard for me to speak on things with my voice. So then having that outlet through movement, because I believe motion equals emotion. So anything I want to say, if I couldn't say anything with my voice, dance was my outlet for me. And I could speak on so many people that's their outlet as well. So I read this quote of Albert Einstein. He said, "Dancers are athletes of God." And I feel like that resonated with me because with my moral beliefs, with dance, you tap into this kind of this tribal. I call it the zone, but it's more than the zone. It's something spiritual that as you're dancing, you find this bliss of expressing yourself. So that really resonated with me because everything I do is spreading God's message, because without his, you know, his love and care, I wouldn't experience this fulfillment in dance. I've been to different countries, like we might not even speak the same language, but when we dance, it's a mutual conversation. Honestly, I've never ever really thought, especially during these times, to be a dance educator. I felt like I was always a student, but I feel like it's those things that scare you that make you who you are and make you the type of dancer, dance educator that you are. So I tell my students, you know, I was trained in breaking, but also I was trained in hip hop. I've also been trained in technical dance. So like I have a broad spectrum of dance. So anytime you come to my class, you're gonna learn something new every single time. It's not gonna be the same, or you're expecting the same thing that you took last time. And I have three rules in my class. Breathe, because if you don't breathe, you die. And number two is work hard. You know, we all came here to grow as dancers and become the best versions of ourselves. Number three is to have fun, because I believe in dances. You know, it's fun. It's unity, and it's the hip hop song, dance, love, unity, and having fun. That's what hip hop and dance is all about. Even though I'm teaching a class, I'm actually learning from them as they're learning from me. For me, winning is if I could be the best version of myself while doing something I love. Because at the end of the day, it's not about winners or losers. It's about what you learn through that process that makes you a better human being and a better person. My advice for all the dreamers out there is to honestly not take life too seriously. Trust the timing of the process and where you're at in life. Accept it and embrace it, because that's just gonna make you grow and go to the next level where you're trying to get at.